I'm SJ McArdle. Welcome back to Droichead Arts Centre's Solo at Home. We have a super lineup of music for you today. We have music from the legendary Sonny Condell. We have music from traditional musician Róisín Ward Morrowand. We have Drogheda's very own Seán Matthews. And we also have music today from Niamh Parsons, the great interpretive and traditional singer. To kick us off, however, we have a bit of a songwriting legend. This man is one of the most beloved pop songwriters in the country. He is Thomas Walsh of Pugwash, a great band. And of course, he's also one half of the Duckworth Lewis Method, a cricket-themed supergroup he formed with Neil Hannon. He's been in the game for about 25 years and has turned out some extraordinary stuff. We started off by asking Thomas a little bit about the subject of home.
Hello, I'm Thomas Walsh from Pugwash and the short-lived yet long-playing Duckworth Lewis Method with Neil Hannon. It's a pleasure to play for you here. And this is where it all doesn't happen. This is my home. Home means a lot to me, like it means to everyone. But personally, I do love to go somewhere else to write my stuff. But during lockdown and the last year or so, it's been tough. So maybe I'll just go to the toilet to write a song. So there could be some lavatorial fun on the next record. You never know. But yeah, this is it really. This is my main sitting room. And it's where the brain chugs along. And I come up with worldwide classics like this one nobody's heard. But this is a song that's about trying to be with somebody when you can't be. And being with the people you love when you can't be. And it was written 15 years ago. Or maybe, yeah, around that. And it's quite applicable now, isn't it, really? It's a song called Here.
Here, I wish you were here. Evidence is clear to all who know. Who know. Stop me finding fear.
Complete with one dodgy note, and if you spot it, write in and you can win a prize.
I'm going to sing a version of The Unfortunate Rake, I call it, when I was a young girl, and I learned it from Sarah Gray, who's from Maine in America, but lives in Scotland now. This song has loads of different versions, and it's quite old. The Dublin version is the Lock Hospital, I think Christy Moore recorded it, and it's also known as St. James's Infirmary. When I was a young girl, I used to seek pleasure. When I was a young girl, I used to drink wine. Out of the alehouse and into the jailhouse. Out of the barroom and into my grave. Come, Mama, come, Papa, come sit you down by me. Come sit you down by me and pity my plea. My poor head is aching, my poor heart is breaking. My body's salvated, and I'm bound to die. Go send for the preacher to come and stand o'er me. Go send for the doctor to bind up my wounds. My poor head is aching, my poor heart is breaking. My body's salvated, and hell is my doom. Go send two young ladies to come and stand o'er me. Go send three young ladies to carry me along, and ask them to send me a bunch of white roses to strew on my grave as we march along. One morning, one morning in May, I spied a fair damsel all dressed in white linen, all dressed in white linen and cold as the clay.
I'm going to play two tunes now. The first one is called The Lounge Bar, which is named after a famous bar on the Shetland Islands. The tune was written by a Norwegian fiddle player called Analog Bursheim. I actually learned this about, maybe it's three summers ago now, in Norway, and I actually had a bunch of recordings from a lot of sessions I was at in Norway, and I was able to go through hours worth of recordings during the lockdown, and this is one of the tunes that I found, The Lounge Bar. And then I'm going to follow that up with a tune that I composed myself called Trip to Balmaha. I wrote this tune after a holiday to Loch Lomond, not last year, the year before, 2019. We stayed in this beautiful little village called Balmaha, which is amazing if you ever go to Loch Lomond. So The Lounge Bar and The Trip to Balmaha.
Thank you.
Róisín Ward Morrowand there. We've got one more artist before we say goodbye to you this week. Thanks as always to all of our artists, and thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next week for another Solo at Home. In the meantime, here's Drogheda's very own bard, Seán Matthews, and welcome to Ballsgrove.
Big house, and beside it there was a compound. One day we scaled the roof of the old building, and somebody called on Garda Síochána. The guard cried, "Hey, we've got up there and get you all." "No," he said to the guard. And as I climbed back over, I thought, "One hell of a mix, one palette of colour. Welcome to Ballsgrove. It's a place like no other. It's mortar and bricks, it's sister and brother. Welcome to Ballsgrove. It's a place like no other." For Halloween we had a bonfire, smell of smoke, bangers, hash and scrumpy jack. Pallets, tires, beds and big wagon wheels. Built as high up on the green as they could stack. Bang! There goes the fireworks. "Hey, young lad, do you want to buy some rockets?" "No, thank you, good man. I'll see you next Sunday up in Jonesboro. One hell of a mix, one palette of colour. Welcome to Ballsgrove. It's a place like no other. It's mortar and bricks, it's sister and brother. Welcome to Ballsgrove. It's a place like no other."